My name is Jennifer Marlin, and I'm a curator here at the National Museum of the United States Navy. And I'm standing next to a cannon from the Massachusetts Privateer Defense. During the American Revolution, the sea forces contained the Continental Navy, state navies raised by 11 of the 13 states, and privateers that were given letters of marque to go against British commerce. The privateer defense here was sent forth in 1779 to try to rescue the town of Castine, Maine. The British had taken the town over, and sea forces, primarily from Massachusetts, were sent up to try to secure this town. It was a defeat, and the privateer was scuttled in a harbor. In the 20th century, the wreck was excavated by underwater archaeologists, trained professionals who make sure that the lessons of the past are preserved for the future, and that, taking great care, this cannon could be here on display at the National Museum of the United States Navy.